Today I'm going to be showing you how to make binoculars. What you need is a string, two toilet tubes, glue, and some felt tip pens. And then once you've done that, you poke your string all three, four holes.
And put a lot on the string.
And that means it can hang around your neck.
When you finish, you can decorate it.
What I'm going to decorate mine with is a rainbow.
And when I'm going to decorate with my rainbow.
You're going to do a rainbow as well. Do you want to show them how it goes around your neck, baby?
I have decorated a rainbow and I found some stickers in the art box, so that's what I'm going to stick to.
So first thing you need to
hold up your binoculars, William, so we can see the pattern.
First thing you need to do is
can you hold up yours, Eliza, so we can see the pattern? And you found some butterfly stickers, haven't you?
These are my finished binoculars. Thanks for watching. I hope you enjoy making yours.